Here's hoping that by July 3rd of this year, everything will be back to normal and we will have our pajama jam once again.